ain't afraid of much, but losing, that would be a drag. Let's break some circuits.
I accept the challenge.
To land over here.
Okay.
Charge!
Got it. Woohoo!
An adversary. Reloading.
Just giving my shield a recharge.
Reloading. Enemy down.
I defeated an adversary. We're one step closer to winning.
Good job.
I'm fencing.
I have been down.
Dink. Pass me that sugar. Pass me my still bubbly.
Contact!
Peacekeeper here. Shotgun ammo here. Light my gear. Level 3.
I need it. Thanks.
De rien. possible in here. I'm going to see if there's any loot this way. We are not alone. Look over here. I downed an enemy.
The whole squad's been shut down.
And he is out of the Air Force, but he hasn't been called to duty. He's been volunteered to go in.
Hold on, let me help you.
Thank you.
The beer store is putting up plexiglass in front of the registers to keep their employees safe.
Repairing.
And I asked, are they closing on Tuesday? And it seemed confused. He was like, is it just... I said, liquor stores are closing on Tuesday. And he was like, just for Tuesday or from then on? I said, where is it open? Then on. And he was just like, oh, no. Well, I don't know. I try to stay away from the news. But I just wanted to make sure.
We just eliminated the whole squad. Exciting.
Killing my wounds.
Repairing. Giving my shields a recharge.
The parking lot is full. People are out there with their kids. There's multiple people on the basketball court.
Come on, say hello.
Hola. I'm watching Hamilton.
Why?
I've always wanted to see this fucking play, but I've never had $500 to drop on a fucking ticket for myself to go. Oh, when the original cast there, the tickets were like fucking $1,000. They were like a grand a piece.
Gotta hop up here. Anvil receiver.
I could use that.
Like, I'm just mad, like, my theater teacher in high school, he fucking took the money that we earned from, like, the plays the theater department put on.
I need a shotgun bolt.
And he was trying to save up enough money to send his theater 3 class to fucking go and see the play. And I didn't get to go because I changed fucking schools. I was mad.
Ammo here. There's a sentinel over here. Gotta hop up here. Choke.
He was talking about changing his number. You think he changed his number?
Maybe. But if he did, he would have called us.
Watch it, baby. I have a phone. His phone is off. It got warm.
Get ready, it's zipline time.
So I called Peter. Peter's doing okay.
Kids okay?
Yeah. And Kelly's done kindergarten online. It's not really spooky. But he had a conference call at noon.
Double tap trigger.
Optic tier. Close range. Shield battery here. Inside the ring. I'm positive.
Using grapple. Oh, incoming care package. I love it.
I could use that.
Forget that.
Round 3. Beginning ring countdown.
We're all inside the ring. Good.
Let's go that way. Never mind. Your package over there.
Phoenix kid here. Only two enemy squads left.
Let's go here. Allons-y.
Enemy spotted.
Frag out.
I had to buy them.
I'm in trouble.
I'm spotted.
Laying fences.
Recharging my shield.
The fence is complete. Setting a fence. Let's go there. I see an opponent.
Fire.
feels that charge in the air? We're inside the ring. You're safe. We are not alone. Look over here. Too noisy. Shush now.
Charging shields.
You are the Apex champions.